After the rock hit, I came up here to watch. The shockwaves leveled most of the high-rises. Then the seawall at Fell's Point went and the whole fucking ocean just ran over the city. I figured this was just the churn again, but it's gone, isn't it? You've changed. What the hell happened to you out there?
One thing and another.
Yeah. Here too. I mean, look at all this. Do you remember when we were just street trash? Sitting on the docks, watching the shuttles leave, wishing we were on them?
I'll never forget that.
Burton's fake ID won't hold up if you get arrested down here. It'll lead back to me. I've got a lot to lose.
You did good, brother.
Next time you go up the well, don't come back. I love you, and I miss you, I do. But show your face in my city again, and I'm putting you down. We're not here to evacuate you or give you anything, so fuck off.
You have to help us. We need food.
That's not our fucking problem.
And what are you doing here?
We're trying to fix the shuttle in that hangar and take it up to Luna.
What the fuck? Are we gonna tell everybody on the fucking island what our plans are?
He's not wrong.
You want my help fixing that ship? We don't leave anyone behind who wants to come.
Fine. We'll do it ourselves. Stay here if you want, princess. Timmy's now the registered owner of the ship. There's no hidden kill switches on startup. This operating system is old, but functional. He calls you Peaches.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Why do you call him Timmy?
Because that's his name.
Should I ask?
I wouldn't.
Doors are fully open.
Fuck this!